She's a truther.
And where am I supposed to go on this video?
Don't play the whole thing. Just play like the first minute or so, because it goes from it's from my mud bath, but then they take clips from when I was ranting and screaming at people. You don't have to play this whole one. I just wanted to show you how it's
pretty fucking funny.
You're just talking about, you're doxing people and talking about ruining their lives and destroying them and their jobs and everything. She is such a contradiction. I don't think she should talk when she's angry. Much like myself, she needs to shut it down.
Your song, it's really pretty.
Because I'm not proud of the things that I was saying, but you know what? You guys had it coming, and I warned. This is why I reach out to people all the time. I went apeshit on everybody that night. Much like myself, she needs to shut it down.
Your song, it's really pretty.
But for anyone to say that I talked about her child, which is exactly what she said.
I remember all this, and hearing it again.
Then you take the videos down. Of course I take them down. I don't want that representing who I am in the drunk moments. Would you like a drunken video of you in your worst moment posted on the internet? Or if you posted it? No, the next day you'd be like, oh my god, that was terrible. And you would delete it, and that's what I did.
No, nobody talked about her son. Robbie did previously. But no, I've never said anything about her son.
I clicked over, and she was,
when we were talking about that, I said, I don't blame Robbie for snapping. I don't. I do not blame him for snapping.
I remember all this, and hearing it again.
With that wink on, you have to sing Dolphin.
That's the night that I drink.
She came in 38 hot about me, screaming my last name, screaming my name, saying that I did all this stuff to her son.
And, you know, and of course, MRB ran with the narrative, because that night, I finally did. I said, you know what, you've been talking about my sobriety too long, and I did go off saying horrible things about her son, which was incredibly mean.
And not one thing that she said in any of her rants was true.
But I'm like, you know what, I was in that drunk moment where you're going to blame me for it, fine, then I'm going to do it, because you've been trashing me.
With that wink on, you have to sing Dolphin.
Carolyn, who would want to be friends with Robbie?
I would. Me.
You're me.
Thanks,
Byron.
You sing it.
Kim was asking you to play Monsters by,
I'm the queen, king of the swing. I already fucked it up, so I'm too tired.
When I did nothing of the sort.
Oh, she's talking.
Carolyn, you look at me real quick. Don't say poor Robbie after what you did to him. Fuck you.
I love you, Sarah.
What has she done? Who is that? And why are they doing that? It is, Delaney. That is what she was tripping about, but yeah.
Every time she does something stupid, I add more glitter.
She's in harmonies on that.
She just said, everyone's gonna pay, and she's gonna make sure that our names are on everyone's tongue.
We're gonna be famous, yay! I'm gonna be a famous makeup artist.
Everyone. So, she...
Okay. Okay.
What Robbie said in that video that was played, I don't agree with. I don't agree with what he said. But Robbie is my friend, and what he said doesn't change my my friendship with him.
You know, okay, so if she was to go to the media and they were to check out her channels, I mean, the media, I don't think would do shit, okay? Because she hasn't even looked at the video she's talking about. So if the media did, they'd be like, yeah, we don't know what you're talking about.
Boy, she's looked at the video, she's a liar. I'm gonna tell y'all what I'm a queen of. Hold on.
Kim was asking you to play Monsters by
Doxing Heather.
I'm in walking the streets. There's a desert in the trees. There's a river so deep.
I don't know how she could. What? She just said I lived somewhere on an island.
You didn't invite me? Natasha wants the cock nest monster. Send her the cock nest monster.
Robbie's big bulldog that he hides behind.
No, that's me.
He wants Nessie. He wants to see him up out of the water. Up out of the water with the waves. The waves.
They just want you to see me for this. That's all they want you to see. From. They don't want you to see the good parts of me. Same thing with Natasha or anybody else.
And I have been trashed all over the internet because of it. Because of her rant that she went on.
That is clickbait. And that was the mindset I was in. But see, I think she likes that. I think not just MRB, but all these people like getting that reaction out of you.
Because given the same situation, I would have done the exact same thing. I would have snapped.
So that they can clip your bad moments. And I
agree.
But yes, I would definitely have done the exact same thing and snapped. Because at some point, there's a straw that breaks the camel's back. And you've had enough.
Please, somebody else get in the chat. I do not want that number. That is pretty fucking funny.
Please don't hurt me.
My kids are my life. I could not imagine anything happening to us.
Or Tina Turner.
And I would never, ever. About someone else's child or the music's child.
Or Tina Turner.
What happened today? Because of MRB and her rant and her calling out my kids. That's not okay. None of this that she has done is okay. Have I gone back and forth with her and said things? Absolutely. I sure have. I absolutely have. Absolutely.
Or Tina Turner.
No, I don't want anybody to blame anybody.
But I would never, ever go after someone's children. She went after my kids because of me. What, baby? Okay, close my eyes.
Pretty. And you bought me a drink.
If you're going to do parody, be funny. Don't just be an ass.
Exactly.
She's a truther.